Hey, I'm Kenneth, an Irish presenter with a passion for music, culture, and the arts. This is the search for the UK's next ballet star. We've got the stage, the costumes, and the lighting. Have you got the creativity, flair, and nerve to win?
I read it, and like everybody does, and you kind of just go, oh yeah.
Because it's required to read it.
Yeah, but you read it back now, knowing what has gone on in the world in the last few years with obviously racism and Black Lives Matter and everything else, it strikes a totally different chord than it did to the 16, 17-year-old me. And you kind of go, I really didn't pay attention to it the first time around.
So, what makes a great dancer? First up, the obvious one is technique. Make sure you are training hard, work on as many different styles as you possibly can, and really go for it.
But before Dancing with the Stars start, you are working on a brand new show at the moment.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about it.
I'm from Dublin, Ireland. It's a very thriving city, lots of fun people, the atmosphere is great.
Okay, we want to get these roars, we want to get these going. This is these guys' last show, okay? So we want the place bouncing.
What I'm seeing is that it is all about like a mantra. It's not about working hard. Well, obviously you are working hard, but it's also about the feel and community spirit and the strength and everything in it. Is that really possible while you are sweating?
The story could have been told a lot better. Mm. I think it was very, like there was parts in it where you feel like he's getting to something and then he just literally changes and it's over. Who's his girlfriend, he meets her, she realizes obviously he has turned this brown color. And literally it goes from her meeting him, she doesn't question it, and then she's having sex with him.
Friendships, we all want them and we all thrive on them. But like relationships, they can do you more harm than good.
So, here we go. The National Show Choir Champions of Ireland 2022 are.
Okay, so this is how it works. In each episode, three dancers will each be given a brief and a track. They then have just 2 days to work up their routine before the dress rehearsal. Then, 3 hours for final tweaks before it's curtains up. Welcome to Uncharted, bringing you the best undiscovered talent from across the UK and Ireland. Each week, three acts mixed, mastered, and uploaded for you to stream. Do you have a friend or sibling that is a super fan of a celebrity or band that they would love to meet? Then this is how you can nominate them to take part.
So, a good friend is somebody who's there for you, somebody who's gonna connect with you, somebody who isn't there just in the good times, the nights out, the parties, but they're there when you need someone to call.
The celebrity I'd most like to meet is Michael Jackson. The creativity, the flair, the dancing, the music, everything about him is just amazing.